To show you how to make an elephant in vinegar.
An elephant in vinegar? Telmo.
Oops, you're right. How about a steam lamp?
No, we're making a chocolate cake.
Oh yeah, that's my favorite kind of cake. A chocolate cake!
It's very simple. Grab some paper and pencil so you can write down the ingredients that we need.
Hold on a sec. Okay, I'm ready.
Good. Egg. A yogurt.
Flour.
Sugar.
Olive oil.
Yeast.
And last but not least, cocoa powder!
Now let's get started. First, we asked our grown-up to preheat the oven for us to the temperature of 350 degrees so that it can start heating up.
Grown-up! Can you please preheat the oven to 350 degrees? Pretty please? Thank you!
Let's begin!
We grab a bowl and we drop 3 eggs into it. Telmo, without the shell!
Of course! Without the shell.
I start to beat them with the mixer.
Now I grab the yogurt and I drop it inside the bowl.
Use a little spoon to help you so that you don't leave anything behind.
All right.
You're not supposed to eat it, Telmo. You're supposed to put it in the bowl.
Oh, it's too late now. All right, we'll use the yogurt container as a measuring cup.
Put in 2.5 cups of flour. And don't stop mixing the ingredients so that you don't end up with any lumps.
And now we can add the yeast.
Telmo, first we need to put in the sugar.
Oh, it's way too late.
All right, that's no problem. And now 2 cups of sugar.
How about 3?
No, Telmo, because then it's going to be too sweet.
Oh, well, that's perfect.
Better not, Telmo.
All right.
Oof, this is starting to get me a little tired.
Oh, do you want me to take over for you?
There's no need. I think I can make it till the end. Now add the oil.
All right, 1 cup of olive oil coming up. And now, the best part.
That's it, the cocoa.
The super cocoa. 1 cup of super cocoa powder.
This is ready now.
And last of all, the pepper.
What? Pepper?
Why don't we try a fantastic experiment? Yummy chocolate cake with pepper.
Not pepper, Telmo. I really don't like chocolate cake with pepper.
Oh, darn it. But we need to try that some other day. It has to be delicious.
All right, for another day.
All right, well, that's all the ingredients.
Even though I've mixed it up very well, there must be still a few lumps.
You need to mix it with my super strength.
I don't have super strength, Telmo.
I do. Now let me get my hands on that.
All right.
The cake dough is ready.
Okay, we grab the cake pan we're going to use to put in the oven, and we coat the entire surface with butter. Is everything okay, Super Telmo?
Yes. I'm just trying to get my strength back. Us superheroes do that, you know?
Right. Okay, my friends, what I'm doing right now is so the dough won't stick to the pan. And while Telmo tries to get his super strength back, I'll put the dough into the cake pan. What are you doing?
This will help me get my super strength back.
You're not supposed to do that. You're gonna get a tummy ache.
Well, superheroes don't ever get any.
All right. The batter is ready to be put inside the oven.
But for that, We're gonna need the help of a grown-up because we're still not old enough to do that.
Grown-up!
Oh, please, can you put this cake batter into the oven? Don't forget, you have to preheat it first so that when it's hot, you're ready to bake.
All right, little cooks. The oven is really hot now. Don't get near it because you could get burned.
We have to let the cake bake for 25 minutes.
They're done!
Remember, the cake will be hot when it comes out of the oven.
And you should never, ever, ever eat a cake when it's hot.
Because you might get a bad tummy ache.
Perfect!
I'm so hungry!
And the best thing is that you can add anything. We can fill it with marmalade and cover it with melted chocolate. Oh, and dried fruit!
Almonds, pine seeds, and pepper!
All right, we can add pepper too if you want.
I really love pepper.
My little friend, it's time for us to repeat the ingredients to you so you can know how to make a delicious chocolate cake. Ingredients for chocolate cake. 3 eggs, 1 natural yogurt, 2.5 cups of flour, 2 cups of sugar, 1 cup of cocoa, 1 envelope of yeast, 1 cup of olive oil, butter to grease the pan.
Ta-da! What do you think?
We've added some strawberry marmalade on the inside and we've covered it with powdered sugar.
Let's go show it to our grown-up now.
I think that's a great idea. Be very careful, Telmo. Please don't drop it.
No problem. I've got super